advantage of 1 inch for Pacquiao, measured from the armpit to the end of the fist. He weighed in a pound and a half under the welterweight limit. Bradley was a half pound under the welterweight limit, but tonight, unofficially, on our HBO scale, Pacquiao weighs 150 and Bradley weighs 6.5 pounds more. Bradley with a 6.5 pound weight advantage unofficially coming into the ring, and Roy Jones, Manny Pacquiao hasn't had a knockout since 2009. Bradley weight advantage would seem to make it even more remote a possibility that Pacquiao breaks that streak and scores a knockout tonight.
Yeah, that weight would make it a little more difficult for him to score a knockout. However, in some people's eyes, that's the only way that Pacquiao will be able to beat Tim tonight is by knockout.
Because?
Well, Brad is coming to the table with a lot of new tricks, a whole new game plan, a lot of new stuff up his sleeve.